Hello everybody, I'm here with a very short video for you. This is to show you how I'm putting up a trellis for my vegetable vines. You know, I'll be trying to grow some bittergourd, some pumpkins, some bottle gourd. And this is how it's been put up. These bamboo, you know, these stakes are made of bamboo. And I do not have much of space on the other side, on the front side of my yard. So I've come to this portion where there is a mango tree and there's a plantain. So these are not going to hamper. You can see some bamboos and coleus growing here, croton, but this will not hamper the growth of my vegetable vines. There is already one ridge gourd vine which I have growing in a grow bag, which is slowly begin to climb. Here you can see some flowers on this. Soon they might turn into fruits of ridge gourd. See, they have grown all the way up here. Soon they will be clambering onto these bamboo supports. So this trellis is what I am making now. So here, and I am also using these plastic ties which you got in the packaging. So again, I am not wasting anything and I'm recycling or upcycling them for various purposes. So this is a pan shot of my, long shot of my trellis. Need some more supports on the top, which I'll be doing. It's going to rain. You can see the dark clouds there. It's already drizzling. So I'll be doing this work tomorrow now. Soon I'm quite excited to grow my own veggies on these trellises. That is all from this video session. Please like, share and subscribe. Subscribing means a lot to me. Thank you. See you next time.